Hey, it's Denise Salcedo with Red Carpet Report, and today we're at Doris Bergman's 8th annual Emmys Gifting Lounge. So, Jeanne, can you tell us a little bit about Jeanne Vixen Jewelry?
Well, I've been doing this jewelry line for 24 years, and it's small batch manufacturing. I went to college, went to art school, and I have a family full of artists that are fine painters, and I always thought, like, I don't have an art. Where's my art? And I'm always making jewelry, and one day I just kind of figured it out that maybe this is my art. And I just make it, and I'll make hundreds.
So I see that you have so many different pieces. You have earrings, you have necklaces, all sorts of things. What kind of inspiration draws you to create these designs?
You would have to crawl into my brain and be me.
That's simple enough, right?
It really is, because sometimes I'll be driving down the coast and stop off at a little farmer's market and just see people around me and the colors and the vibrancy. And then there I come home and I'm making green everything.
Do you have any specific touch that you like to add to any of your pieces of jewelry?
Crystals. It's the never-ending obsession. I've been a rock hound my whole life, and I'm not even joking. If you look at my studio, it's full of crystals. And it just kind of feels like they cleanse everything and make it feel really good and make you feel nice, because when you walk in and you see a beautiful crystal and you just feel like, oh, it's just so pretty. So it's just always being surrounded by beautiful things and just touching, bringing that out to everybody else.
Do you have a favorite piece?
You know, I do. I coveted and I finally kind of released it. This is my favorite. It's a sliced agate with, you can see like a crystal on the inside. And that's labradorite, and then this is a nice free-hanging chunk of crystal. But these are all labradorites, and it's just really labor-intensive. And when you're doing this and when you're wrapping each individual piece, it's just a labor of love.
No, it's really stunning. I love all the intricate designs on from the top to the bottom. It's gorgeous. So let me ask you, where can people buy your jewelry?
You can visit me on Moshery Boutique. It's Moshery_boutique_San Diego on Instagram. And it's Jeanne Vixen Jewelry on Etsy. And either way, you can find me, but I'm mainly in my studio and I do a lot of in-studio designs. So I'll be in Boise soon and then we'll figure it out from there.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Jeanne.
You're so welcome.
It was nice meeting
okay.
you. Take care.
Nice to meet
yeah.
you.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel for more. And in the comments below, let us know what are your plans for the Emmys.